Hello everyone, I'm Ihsan. In this video, we'll see some of the latest features in One UI 5.1 on Samsung smartphones. All of these features are very cool and interesting features that you must try on your Samsung smartphone. Okay, now let's see all the latest cool features. For the first feature, you can directly combine several photos at once and change the photo format to PDF format. This feature is actually available inside the gallery application, but it is not active by default. To activate it in the gallery application, you can immediately click on the option button at the bottom right, then select the settings menu. And you can immediately scroll to the very bottom and select about gallery. Then here you just have to tap a few times on the version number until it shows gallery labs is enabled. Then you just have to go back to the previous menu and scroll to the very bottom. And here you can immediately find a new option called gallery labs. Then here you just need to activate the feature called support save as PDF. And now you can immediately combine several photos at once and create PDF files very quickly. You can do it directly from the gallery application without using the third-party applications. Then the second newest features in One UI 5.1 is the Bixby text call feature. This feature was previously introduced in the One UI 5.1 version, but previously it doesn't support English and only Korean. And now in the latest version, you can immediately try this Bixby text call feature in English. This feature can be useful when you receive an incoming call on your smartphone and you don't want to talk directly, but you want to reply via text only. And this text letter will be read out by a robotic voice. Here is an example of using the Bixby text call feature.
Tell me why you're calling. Bixby will read my responses to you. Is this urgent? Could you repeat that, please? I can't talk right now. I'll call you back later. Subscribe, like, and share.
To activate the Bixby text call feature, all you have to do is open the phone application, then open the settings in the upper right corner. Then here, you just have to select the Bixby text call option and activate the feature. Then at the bottom, you can also tap on the language and voice section, and here you just have to choose English. For the language, here it is only available for Korean and English so far. And for the sound model, here you can immediately choose with several different sound options. The first time you activate it, you have to download several sound models like this first, and only then will several sound model choices appear according to language you choose. Then for the quick response, you can also change it according to the text and shortcut you want. All you have to do is add quick response and just add the shortcut and response that you want to add to this Bixby text call feature. Then for the next new feature that is no less interesting is the shared note feature. This feature is the latest features that you can find directly in the Samsung Notes application. Inside the Samsung Notes application, you can immediately open the options on the left, then select shared notes. Then here you can click the invite button to invite other Samsung smartphone users to create notes that can be edited together in real time. To use this feature, make sure the device you are using has been updated to the latest Samsung Notes application. And now you can really draw or write something on your smartphone, and the drawing will immediately sync in real time to other smartphone that you shared link earlier. The drawing can be done simultaneously on these two smartphones. For the second smartphone, you can also write directly, and later it will also sync directly to the first smartphone. Then you can also check other interesting features in the latest One UI 5.1 version on the video that appears on your screen. Hopefully useful. See you in the next video.